What's going on, everyone? I am back with another video, guys. And today, if you guys can't tell already, this is a box. Yes. And if you guys have not guessed already, I am doing the 24-hour in a box challenge. Yes, I'll be doing the 24-hour challenge in this box, which means I'll be like closing these doors like that. Putting this over my head, and then I'll be sleeping right here. I will keep this open for some light and some air, which will be pretty cool, and then I'll just be sleeping in this box. Yes. Actually, I might just close everything like that. Just like that. And then, yeah, it'll just be closed.
Got it.
And I'll have to sleep in here. So, yeah, let's get ready for this challenge.
Guys, first things first, I gotta put this cover in, which Aiden's gonna help me, but I'm still gonna be doing this all by myself.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's go ahead and put this little cover in for me. Okay, that's gonna be awesome. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. So yeah. Alright, so sorry if you guys cannot see real quick. It was in front of the camera.
Yeah.
But yeah. So this is what it looks like so far. A nice little comfortable place in there with a little penguin cover.
This is my cover.
Yeah, that's Aiden's cover. I have enough room to just climb on in.
But I have to fix
and then
I have to fix it more.
No, it's fine. And then I can just get my cover and there you go. Time for bed. Some snacks and something to drink. It depends on if I'm hungry. I might just keep some food and snacks in there.
Uh-huh.
So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm getting ready for bed.
All right, guys, this isn't the best lighting, but it is a little bit past 9. Like it's almost 10 o'clock now, and I'm still in this box just lying down. I got done eating some orange slices and a cookie, and my brother wants to go get me a Capri Sun because I cannot leave this box. So I will inform you guys when I'm about to go to sleep. Alright guys, it's a little bit later now, like probably about 11 now. I'm still awake at the box.
It's over.
But I'm getting tired. Aiden's trying to stand down here with me. I had some more stuff to eat. Well, actually, no. I just drank their juice box and I haven't eaten anything since then. And I think in a little bit I'm just gonna go to sleep. I'll update you guys when I do. But guys, it is now at least, I think now it's 10:04 and I'm still awake. And I'm actually about to go to sleep now, so I guess I'll see you guys in the morning. I'm for you guys in the morning. Everyone, we have succeeded the 24-hour challenge in the box. As you can see behind me, it's light outside. No lights, no nothing. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to give a big thumbs up. Make sure you go subscribe to my channel right here. Right over here. Go subscribe to my other gaming channel right over here. And watch my latest video if you want to see another video kind of like this right here. See you guys next time. Bow, 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 bow.